Lennon, how does it feel to be back in the squad?
It's brilliant. It's been a long time coming, so hopefully get a few minutes in front of the fans today.
Did you envisage it being this early, or is it a wee bit ahead of time, do you think?
It's a wee bit ahead of time, so no, just pleasant to be back, really.
Adam, how's it feel that you're going to make your Fir Park debut today?
Yeah, delighted. Can't wait to get going and hopefully we get a good result.
How's it feel that the manager's kind of put you straight in? Does that show he trust you right from the off?
Yeah, I think so. I think obviously having the trust of the manager is always a positive, so I'm just hoping I can repay him.
Morning, Adam.
Spittal gets a shot away and it's in! Goal given, Motherwell are ahead! What a start inside 1 minute! Back anyway again through Payton, crossed again. Gent driving forward in the box, going to get a shot away. Can Motherwell take the lead again? Georgie Gent with his first goal since arriving on loan, and that's what this Fir Park crowd were needing. For the missed penalty, Spittal steps up and fires it into the top corner! What a strike from Blair Spittal, and Motherwell now find themselves into the next round of the Scottish Cup.
How special a feeling was that getting your first professional goal?
It's a dream come true. You know, I dedicate that to my dad who's up in heaven, and you know, it's just an amazing feeling.
Talk us through that free kick, come on.
It was a nice feeling. I was disappointed to miss a penalty, but it was a potential banana skin for us, but I thought, you know, in the end, it's not all the matters that were in the hat for the next round, so. For the battles.
Can I be back, Rose?